welcome back everyone to another episode of Big Castle with me, Sadman Plays Big Castle gameplay episode number... I got stuck there. Okay, so never mind, we want to get started whatever the number of episodes we have played. We want to survive another day, to be honest, yes. So that's the idea, we want to survive somehow. But I think I've gone way too big for my own good, to be honest. Yeah, we might have built ourselves to be way too big for our own good. We'll see what happens in today's episode. Immediately, we want to get started, obviously. But before we get started, just a small reminder for you guys to remember to subscribe to my channel, leave a like on this video, and comment in the comment section below. And let me know what you guys think of this series. If you want to see something different, if you want to see me continue this one with a more like level-headedness, because I did learn a few other things which I didn't know before I started the series. Okay, so with that said, guys, I want to get started. So, hold on tight, I'll be back in a jiffy. Okay, now that the game has loaded, and I'm not burping anymore, weirdly. So we can get started with today's episode on this side. Where are we going to be attacked from, is my question. Well, we have devised our way of being able to survive. Why are we still at minus 13? Respawn residence is 0. Okay, so this is where we're going to be attacked, by the way. From, at least. And they're going to sort of come this way. That's fine. We can totally let them sort of come. What I'll say we want to do is... So we still have... Ooh, look at the number of, like, army that we need to resurrect. Oh my days, they're still being resurrected. We've, like, lost so many. Okay, that's fine. That is completely fine. What we will do is... I think what we need... Because they're going to come in from this side, we're going to need some archers to go over here. So I'm going to utilize you lot and make you go up there. I'm hoping you guys will make it. I'd love to find out where my other soldiers are, which I don't know. Okay, let me just see. I can't find them now. They must be somewhere. Question is where. They can't all be like dead, you know? They can't all be over here. Because I had like so many archers. Where are my archers? See, they're not like archers or anything. Where are my archers is my question. Now I'm lost. Where could they be? Ooh, I found them. Okay, so I guess we could move a few of them. Yeah, let's move them in groups, to be honest. I feel like they should be guarding this side. Yeah, let's move you lot over here. Yes, go. Okay, hopefully you guys will be able to do what I need you to. I am also, at the same time, thinking... We are going to do some stuff, guys, because I want to get like some towers and everything on each side, but they're not really accessible from each side over here. It shows it's fine, but it's not really fine. I'm telling you now, unless there's a way for us to set these guys up. Nope. See, they're sort of moving, but this is just so annoying, guys. So what we will do, guys, is we're going to have a few of these going up in each one of the corners. And we're going to make sure that we are able to go up, even if there's no way for us to go up, you know? Because I might put up another tower over there, or maybe over here. And we need to be able to go up and into here if we need to. Anyway, so these guys are coming in. Obviously, we're still sort of waiting for these guys to come in quickly. Now we can move another group, like so. Come on, people. You can totally do this. It's going to take a little bit of time, but you are well more than welcome to try. Okay, I'm going to say you guys go in... over on this side, because we will need them. Actually, no, let's sort of defend up this area. Okay, let's sort of defend up this area. And, darn it. Okay, what did I just do? What is this? Make wall double-sided, which we are not gonna do just yet. Okay, you guys. Yeah, see, you have to select them again, just in order to move them. Let's see what we can do. Okay, so you guys are coming in. I'm gonna make sure you guys are ready on this side, okay? So you guys come in. And we can finally move the other group, which is all the way here, obviously. Well, I think we'll be okay. So you guys, quickly go in, because you're sort of taking a long, long time. And I don't like that. Come on now, move. So this group needs to be over here, ready to defend our place. Because I feel like they will sort of come here. Some of them might go on that direction, but I think that's the idea anyway. Okay, I need some fences though. Let's push a few more fences around. Can I sort of place like a fence going in from this way to that way? Yeah, that will be a good idea. Let's do this, okay? Now, again, why am I pushing fences for, guys? It's a good idea. It's a very good idea to have fences, really. The more fences you have, the less likely some of them will be like slowed down because of the fences, to be honest. You know? Yeah, like, what can I say? What are the names of the stuff that will slow down? Now I'm slowly getting a bit slow myself. Okay, never mind. Let's move. 16 of you onto this side, because we will need you guys. We will need you guys. So I'm gonna move you guys over there for now. And one way not to get stuck with these guys moving here, I'm gonna make sure that they are in the right positions. I'm gonna say, see, once you sort of click and drag in the direction you want them to face, they will sort of be a much more better unit, and they will not get stuck in that one stuck point. You know what I mean? I don't think you guys do. But, oh well, what can we do? Okay, I'll go for all the spearmen and move them over to this side again. We'll need them, so I'm gonna move you lot over to here. And we're gonna use them later on, but we might as well just place them ready to go in. See, I'm placing them facing this direction simply by clicking and moving in my mouse in that direction. Anyways, these guys should be moving pretty soon, 19 of them. Hopefully none of them get stuck. We still have like 16 people who are meant to come back. Where are my other church members? Can we upgrade? Yes, I'm gonna say, give me one more. And I'm gonna upgrade this to give me one more. We lost like so many people last time. I don't know if we're gonna survive, guys. That's the question. Are we gonna survive? I sure do hope that we will. You never know, but we'll see. So these guys are working now. That's very good. So we should get these guys coming back pretty soon. We've got 12. We've only got like 1 minute, 50 something minutes. Okay. So you guys, you lot. I'm gonna move you lot to be with these guys, okay? Knights of whatever. You guys move in behind there, like a secondary unit. Let's, that's a different than what I thought we were. Okay, so we are still like 6 short. Come on, guys. I don't want to wait too long. Okay, I'm gonna move you lot, 14 of you, over here. And make sure just that you are ready, okay? That's all I want, okay? I know that things are gonna be very, very tough, but I think we'll be okay. Are you guys done? No, yeah, you guys are done, so all 3 of you can actually join them and go over to this side as well. Go, go, go. Gonna move on. We don't really have a lot of time. I don't know why we don't have these working. So, Fisherman Horde, I'm gonna add like another one to farm. Is anyone missing anywhere? Okay. Let's see. Hunter's Hut. Why does the Hunter's Hut have no one working? I haven't got a clue, but at least I've got this working now. Okay. How about the church? Those guild? Nope. I'm looking for the tavern. Okay, so how are my taverns doing? Apparently not willing to show up here about this. Okay, we need like loads of these, to be honest. Oh my days, we don't have a lot of time. Okay, so all of you, I resurrected. You can move in. You can move in quickly, because we will have a very, very tough day today. You can count on that one. Okay, I'm gonna move half of you. Okay. You guys can move there and be like ready. Okay, you guys can be like a team. Okay, face this direction, ready to fight whenever we need you. You guys are gonna be like my backup army, ready to basically face the enemy whenever we can. And it seems like the night has started. Question is, how many of them are gonna show up? We've got something there. We haven't got anything here. No. I just want to sort of, let's see. Okay, we can't do anything there. So these guys are coming. Obviously, we want this to basically take out as much as we can. It seems like they are doing a good trick over there. Let's move with a few of our army. Seriously, what are you doing? Oh my days, okay. This is not closed, so I'm... Okay, never mind. They're sort of trying to go to the other side. Let's move with this guy, because this place is sort of gonna stuck. Like, it's gonna be, like, broken if we are not careful. So we've gotta make sure that they are coming towards us. Hoping so. Okay, you guys sort of take the brink of it all. This is not going down, interestingly enough. Huh. Is it because of the time or what? I don't know. We will have to see. Seems like these guys are sort of coming over to this side. How are you planning to come over to this side? Are you dumb or something? Like, these guys are going in. Huh. Okay, you guys move back. Move back. Let the archers take care of some of them. A lot of them, actually. We don't mind. Okay, you guys, make sure that this guy comes in. Very good. We've got a lot of them. I'd love to sort of make sure that this is working. Which we can't, I guess, but it's fine. Okay, so there's like a group of them going over there. No. You're not gonna allow that. Move in, move in, move in. You guys can help them sort of be secure. Okay, move. You guys be prepared. Move, move, move. Okay, that's the idea. Three groups to three different places. Okay? Obviously, they're also trying to breach us all on that side, which they will actually do. I'm gonna open this gate up. Can we open it up? Open gates. You lot, go after this guy. Okay? Ooh, no, no, no. Go up. Go over there. And be prepared. Okay, we have to be closing this gate soon as well. Okay, come on, people, come on! Get out of here and so that we can close this gate as soon as possible. There we go. Much better. Okay, close the gate. Seems like a few of them have decided not to do what they are supposed to. Okay, move in. Move in. Take out. That's good. So you guys can actually... Whoa, they're still coming. They're still coming. Okay, I need a lot of you to move. I need a lot of you to move onto this part. Okay, you guys be ready because there will be like more of them. You two, on the other hand, can go over there. I'm going to keep you guys over here. Now, obviously... Things are looking dire, but we can totally make this happen. We can totally... If only I had like another one over there, we would have made it. Seems like we've almost made it through, but it's still there, right there. So you guys be prepared. Be ready. Oh my days, they've actually taken down a tower. That's a new one. That's a complete new one, I guess. It's very good to see. Ooh, okay, so these guys are sort of going to try and move in here. That's fine. That's fine. Let them sort of try and do that. They're going to try and take this out. And eventually we will get there. Eventually, we will get there, guys. Not to worry. It's just that this thingy is very, very dangerous, so we need to make sure that this is gone before we can do anything else, okay? We are going to go over there as well. No worries. I think that's going to be taken out pretty soon, pretty easily. Is it done? Yes, please. Thank you. Let's move in this direction now. Pretty simple. We need you guys to move in. Take out this guy as soon as possible. Some of you need to move in here, just so that we can, like, get like a better range and whatnot. And are you guys done? Yeah, go on, go after these guys now. Okay, almost done with this entire thing. We've still got like 65 army. I don't know where they are. I think a lot of them right down there, so you guys can come down, please and thank you. I don't know why you guys are stuck over there. We've still got like more of these guys, I guess, so you go, and then we can take out this guy. Which we don't need to be honest, but I'd love to see where my armies are. We've still got 60 people, apparently. That's not possible. We've got like 6 of these guys. We've got 3 of my archers. Oh, I completely forgot about these guys then. My fault. I guess that's my fault, but it's fine. We're just gonna be moving into the next day. And we have survived another day. Awesome, awesome, awesome. It's just awesome. Okay, so... how can we improve our happiness, to be honest? That's a good question. We also need to find out where we're going to be attacked from. It's a good thing that we've got our wolfy friends, Wolf Wolf, because we are going to need a lot of these guys to do their tricks and stuff. Okay, where is the siege workshop? I can't find it now because I've totally lost my orientation. I think this is the place, so we are going to say give. Yes, and we could do more at one more workplace. Person, I guess. None of this. Okay, that's fine. You guys totally can work on that one. That's fine. Okay. My armies. You guys are good. So let's move you. 6 of you. Need to go there. Be ready. You guys are a mixture of a lot of you. So I'm gonna move you lot to... over on this side. Okay? Go on. Okay, I know it's gonna be a very tough thing to sort of win here, but I think we'll be able to do this. So we've got like an entrance here. We could get like a few more entrances going, and then we could give me military stuff. Yeah, I need like a couple over here. I know it's like not gonna be working. Okay, now it says like it's gonna happen like both ways, so I'm gonna push this in. I don't know if it's gonna work, but we'll see. And it says like people can walk through, so I'm gonna be honest, I'm gonna push this in too, because again we need them. And these guys are still sort of working hard so that we can do more things. Okay, we need like more resources. Nope. General, we need tavern. Tavern's the best, guys. Taverns are the best to help you to basically get your happiness up, which I think will be very good here. Let's sort of build this before we can do anything. What are you doing? Who are you? Like a hunter who's literally doing nothing. Okay. And that's fine. We still sort of got like 7 minutes, so I'm hoping we'll get like a lot of you guys ready to fight by the time we get this started. Okay, so now that this is done, I'm gonna have to add one of you, which we have. By the way, we can rotate this. Oh, we don't want to, so that's good. We can also add one of you, which we have, so we can say that's good. Add remove ground door, which we're not going to do, because again, we need them. We've got like four of these. I'm going to need even more, guys. We're going to need even more stuff. Give me a second. Where's the seed workshop again? Not this one. See, I always lose this, but okay, let's get this started. A couple more. I know we have got like resources for now, but it's going to be like costly if we don't, if we aren't careful. So, yeah. Where's the military stuff? Okay, I need another one right there. I know it's like right next to this, but I think it's going to be very useful. I completely forgot about the army. Come on, army. Where are you guys? Okay, you guys are all the way here. I need you lot to come in and join me over here. I'm hoping that you will be able to do this because, yeah, I think you'll be able to. Let's sort of see. Let's see. So you guys are coming, obviously. I need a whole bunch of you. I'm going to move a whole bunch of you. On to the other side, here we go again. It's like such a long journey as well, so I'm gonna move you lot over here. You're gonna be like in protection of all this stuff. We're also gonna need, where's the cavern that was just built? I know there's one. Yeah, there we go. So we're gonna add like 1, 2, 3. Hopefully we will get the happiness up to something. I don't know how far, but I'm hoping that we will get them. Have we selected the right group? I feel like we have, so let's move you lot to over here, no, yeah, over there, nope, over here, yeah, let's move you lot to here. I think I made a mistake again. Yeah, guys, you have to select and press the right mouse button, which I did not click on. I pressed the left mouse button, and that's why we couldn't move them. Okay, now you lot, the final few who basically survived, you're gonna have to come in and join these guys over here. Come in here for now, and we're gonna settle things through this right here. Ooh, look at that, we have gone up to +2 again. It's finally good, finally good. How goes this area? It's +3 here. It's +0. +0, but we could totally do some stuff. Okay, I'm gonna build another house. Even though we don't have to, I'm gonna build one. And then we're gonna upgrade it. And then we're gonna add some decorations, actually. Where are the decorations? Okay, let's get this and that arch and whatnot, because they do help us out in terms of getting like our happiness up, which I think is a very good thing. Okay, let's go. Let's get some of these guys rolling in, because again, ooh, if you hold control, by the way, you can sort of get like multiple ones. Again, we don't really need them, but pushing them through for this little tavern that we have right here. Okay, I'm gonna push like one more, and that's gonna be good. I'm gonna say this is looking good for the tavern, unless we can't go there. Okay, we can't go there, so I'm gonna push. Nope. Can we go here? Yes, we can. Let me just add a few. So, and I'm gonna add it up to this house. Okay, that's good. That's very good. You can walk through and basically help do other stuff. Okay, so now that we've done this, how much have we got? +3. There we go. Simple. I didn't even need to upgrade this one. Okay, so have we got everyone working? Yeah, it seems like they're all here. Except for 12 people who are still sort of struggling. So 8 of you need to join these guys, okay? I know it's like... Okay, come in here. And we're absolutely going to add something here, okay? And we're also going to add something there, okay? That should be good. That should be pretty good. And we're going to sort of try and make sure that these guys sort of stick to these wolvy areas, obviously. Because if we don't, we're gonna be like so stupid looking. Okay, I'm gonna say go in over here, okay? Yeah, because we've got like wolves there, wolves here, wolves here. Our frenemies will help us, I'm quite certain, quite happy. You guys can totally help us out, I guess. I don't know, we'll see eventually. This is another place. I'm gonna sort of do something here. I'm gonna say, keep this open during nighttime, because we're gonna sort of try and lure these guys to go a longer route, take as much damage as possible from every single direction as much as possible. Okay, yeah, so that's the idea. That's the idea. So these guys are working fine. Do we have anyone? No one else is needed, so two more archers can join. You lot, I'm hoping. Yes, no, not there. So obviously we want them somewhere, so I'm gonna say go in right there. Archers, do we have any more archers? One more archer, go in, join them right up there. Good, good, good. Okay, now it's time to break these guys up into teams. So let's move you lot to here quickly. Okay, and efficiently. Do we have anyone here? Yes, we do. I'm gonna have like a second team come in like so, Now, we go back to these guys, okay? You guys come in here. Okay, very good. We've got like so many armies, guys. It's hard to control them, mainly because they do sort of get like very much not working. I'm burping again now. Ugh. Why am I burping so much? I don't know. I think I'm hungry a bit. Yeah, I'm very hungry right now, to be honest. Breakfast time is around like 2 hours from now. Ooh, okay, yeah. I'll have some breakfast after I'm done with this one. I don't know what I'm gonna have, but it's gonna be yummy, yummy, yummy. Because I'm gonna go out today. Today. Seems like we've got 18 people who are literally doing nothing. Just wait. We could add them to our army, to be honest, but I don't think we'll do this. Okay, so one group of you is the knights, one group of you is another knights. You guys are like our spearmen. You're gonna have to be like our main people stuck over there. You know, you are supposed to join them. Okay, so all of you don't. I'm going to have to stand in this direction. Okay, 18 of you, I think. That's the number, I'm not sure. 12 of you, stay here. Another 12 of you in the back. You guys should be here, but you, on the other hand, you should be here. Okay, come back. Yes, be prepared is all I want. I'm gonna send them off in like a little bit of armies and whatnot. I'm gonna send you over to this side, okay? You are gonna be my last resort because you're gonna be a mixture of like a lot of people. I'm hoping sacrificing these guys will be a good one. Basically, get a lot of them dead with the wolves, really. That's the target, really. I'm gonna push them towards the wolves. I'm also gonna put up another little area known as the tavern. Thank you very much. I need the tavern because, again, we do need it. We need the tavern to help us out. Come on, people, build this tavern, and then we're gonna assign a few people, and then hopefully we will be able to do this. Seems like we're ready for another night. Another night, day 23. Can we survive this? Is my question. Let's push you guys up. Let's do this. Let's move them lot onto this direction. Now, obviously, as you can see, the wolves should be able to attack them pretty soon. Now, let's also move these guys in. Let's make sure that these guys are able to go in. Let's make sure these guys are able to take out these people. I don't know if we will be able to do this. I don't think so. Ooh, a direct hit, if I may say so. Okay, so you guys definitely need to go after this guy. Seems like a lot of people are gonna die. These guys are all gonna die. I need you to go after these guys, not that one. Okay, come on. Okay, so the next infantry army should be riding out right now, about now. Yeah, let's just make sure that these guys are delayed as much as possible. It seems like the wolves are doing some of the tricks. Okay, that's very good. Let's move the next team. Should be good. I don't know. We'll see. And again, these guys are very far off for our archers to basically go after. Ooh, seems like we're doing some of the stuff good. Seems like we're also slowing down. Okay, let's move you guys over here. Again, the wolves should help us out a little bit, if not a lot. Let's sort of try and make sure. Archers are doing a great job, by the way. Look at this. They're all like all around the place. They're going after these. And that's the main part. This is pretty close, to be honest. So we do want them to not be able to get this close, because they should be in range very soon. So we now need to go after this guy. Okay, why are we going after this one? Because it's very close and these guys are gonna die if we are not careful. Could you please go after this one? Can I sort of ask you to attack this? No, I don't think so. These guys should be dead as well pretty soon, I think. So what we will do is we're gonna bring up another infantry army. Okay, go after them. Go after these guys. Don't let them sort of kill them. Okay, you guys definitely need to move in this direction. Make sure that these guys follow you. Okay, come on. Follow us. Let's take them back to our little area. Okay, very good. The wolves should be able to take them out. I don't know. Okay, come back in this direction. Yes, yes, yes. And all of us together will take them out now. Come on, people. All out assault. Right, like so. And that should mean we only lost 18 people. And we've survived this too. Oi, don't fight them. Okay. Have we survived this? Yes, we have. Finally. Woo. Okay, so finally we've done this. We've survived another one, people. Another great battle. The Battle of Yarmouk. Let's call it the Battle of Yarmouk because I don't know what else to call it. I've heard that somewhere. I just can't remember where from. Battle of Yarmouk. Where have I heard that from? I really don't know. But yeah, I've heard that somewhere at least. You lot, on the other hand, are fine here. Yeah, we're gonna move people in groups and batches, obviously, and we're gonna need like large batches as well. We've lost only 18, and they should be back pretty soon. Once this is up, we should be okay there. Let's move on to see where else we are going to be attacked from. Let's move to this direction now. So this is where we are going to be attacked from. These three places. Obviously, they will sort of try and come this way. We need like stuff here, there, there. Okay, we need like more siege places, really. When you think about it, let's do this. Let's go to here. Let's, ooh, not this one. See, this is the siege workshop, which I'm going to add like two more workshops too. I'm going to add a few more military stuff, like this stone tower, because we are going to need it. I know that we can't really go up. Okay. Come on, guys, you can totally do this. You know what, let's just get these in. I know that it's going to be really tough, but I think, ooh, we can go through this one, which is pretty good. And we can go through this one. I think we basically got through this one too. I don't know, we'll see. So all of you basically have to be ready. These guys are definitely going to try and come this way. And they're going to try and attack us from that direction too. We're also going to need a few other things. And I'm going to add that. A little bit of a ramp thingy on this side, okay? So you go in and we should be okay. Do we have a person who cuts wood over here? No, we don't. So that should be interesting. Okay, so how many people have we lost in terms of archers? I don't think we've lost too many. I'll move you lot over to here, mostly. Okay, you guys go. And obviously we're gonna need like even more people. You guys can move because the other guys... I should have really started with these guys, to be honest, but oh well. Not there. Over here, okay. Yeah, we can't go there now because this is still being built. So I'm gonna move you lot over here. It's gonna get like really busy. So I'm not going to move anyone else at the moment. Those guys can go, and I'm going to place a few little fences and whatnot to make sure that we are... What am I placing? No, I don't need walls. Okay, I don't need walls, I need fences, okay? Fence basically helps you slow down the enemy a lot, if I may say so. Yeah, that's the idea. I'm going to sort of fence these guys in. And you guys can... Oopsie, okay, you know what, never mind. Let's just go here and we will be okay. Yeah, I know. We've got like a large army. I'm hoping. Can I sort of buy this square? Yeah, I can, and I will. I'm gonna fence out a little bit more on this side, so that they basically have to take out this route, guys. That's gonna be my next target. Let's fence this in. Okay. I'm gonna allow this and that. Okay. I know it's like a bit too closed in, but I think it's a very good idea. I'm gonna allow this right there. Just so that they can come in and go, we don't really need anything here. We're just putting up the fences so that we can get these guys in and out. Okay, how many people do we have? We've got like plenty. I'm gonna have... This guy's got like much larger range. I'm gonna say you will be good. Okay, I know it's got like less range than the other one, but this one being farther away will be fine. Obviously, they're gonna try and come at us this way. Hopefully not the other way though, because that's gonna be annoying. We could fence this in, and we could totally have like another area going in this one. That way we could farm these areas as well. Not farm, really. We need like other things. Okay, never mind. We will get there, guys. We will get there. Eventually, we will. So, how many people have we got? I don't know. Seems like a few of them are stuck here. Let's move you. Go in. Okay, yes, no. I think so. I have no clue. Can you actually go there? Yes, you can, but the problem is you can't really go. This, can you go through this? Yes, you can. Awesome. Can you go over there? I think you can, but I don't think we'll be attacked in this direction too much. Maybe we should move in this direction now. Okay, who else is left? I wonder. I only need you lot to basically come here at the topest of the top so that we can get some of you lot working. I need you guys to work this position. I know there's like even more. Okay, there's like 6 and 3. Okay, 8 and 1. I'm gonna move you lot over to this side, ready for us to basically do a few more things. Once you guys are coming back, we're gonna go for this one, and we're gonna also say come back here. Once they're here, we're gonna sort of figure things out pretty soon, no worries. Have we got the tavern up? Yes, we do. We can add like 3 people now. There we go, finally. So once they do join us, we will sort of get, you know, stuff here. Tax at the moment is minus 32, 37. What's mood is too low. Worker fails to reach workplace. I see what's going on. You guys are stuck. That's why you can't go anywhere. So I'm gonna put up another little gate right there. Hopefully you guys will be able to move out, in and out. And that should mean the other guys should be okay. We are back up to +9 in terms of mood. Let's see what we can do in day 24, which is going to take a little bit of time. Where are our free people? We've got like 19 people for free. And they're not doing anything. Seriously, what are you guys doing? Why aren't you going to work over here? Do not have anyone working in certain places. Building. Like, seriously, build these, because if you don't, we're stuck, guys. We're stuck, totally stuck. Where are my builders digging? I know there's like a few builders guild. I've got like one there. I'm gonna push like one more on this side, maybe. Yeah, let's push like a builders guild over here. Builders guild. I know you are here somewhere. Question is where? There you are. Let's place you. Apparently there's a knight that I've got selected. I don't know where, but I'm hoping that we will see you pretty soon. Okay, why is this not built? Why is that not built? I've got like 19 people just standing about, literally doing nothing. You know? Have we got people working here? I think we do, so that should be fine. Okay, one person comes to work here, one person comes to work here. Come on, people, you got so lazy. Anyone working there? I don't think so. So let's move you to work here. Quickly now. Move. All of you lot. Come on. I don't think we can have like two workers do this, so I'm gonna move like one guy. Hopefully we will be okay. How goes our food, I wonder? We have got 85 per minute and 90 per minute in terms of stone. We've got 6300. We're pretty much maximum and we're losing money. Awesome. That's just awesome. We don't really need more people to join us, but I think we're doing good, so I'm gonna be honest, that's pretty good. Is this built? Builders Guild. So cool, so close. It's still being built, but no one is coming in. Why is that? Why is no one sort of working here? I have no clue. Where are you, resident? I have no clue where you might be, but I'm hoping we'll get to whatever you need to do. Come on! Now, I need more workers. Okay, we've got this entire place ready to be fighting the army of the moon, who are the bad people. We don't want them in our category. I'm gonna select these 9 to be a group, and I'm gonna add these 9, actually you, to go over there. You lot, you 8 are gonna be divided up in groups of 4. I'm hoping you're gonna join like there. One more joins over there, and you 4 will join these guys. Okay. The reason being, we do need like large armies, but we also need like efficient armies. Let's select you lot again, and I'm gonna make sure you guys come here. You guys are gonna be my first infantry as well. Here we go. First infantry, be prepared. And why? Oh my days, this is still not being done. Chain side wall. And now, we have to sign someone else to work this one out. Because if we don't, they will sort of try and break through here and go through this way. That's why we are... I don't know why that was not working. It should, but it's not. Okay, wooden wall, no. I need a fence. There we go, finally fence. And a gate. Please, give me a gate. It's supposed to go there. I'm gonna add this gate over here, actually. Let's go. Again, we don't have a lot of time, because if they don't get it up in time, the other guys will try and breach us by breaking through here, and then they're gonna try and come here. And the main target we're doing is we're trying to push them on to this direction, really. So, one good idea might be to select half of you. Half of you? Yes, I want half of you to come here as soon as possible, because I think they are going to take this route. I don't know, but I hope that they will. No clue. Let's see. It's day 24. It's almost time. We've got these working. So they have spawned and they've decided to go which way exactly. Okay, let me just lure them in with this option. So they are coming this way. Just wait. Okay, you guys definitely need to move in a lot more. I mean, I didn't think they would sort of come here, but I guess they did. Can you guys sort of come here? Yes, no. Yes, you can. Come on. Okay, so you guys can move in here quickly. I'm hoping that we will... Ooh, what's going on here? Why is there like a gate right here? Oh my days, what the flip? Ah, come on. I've done a boo-boo, guys. I've done a boo-boo. Okay, come on here. Okay, you guys are going to be our first infantry. And we've got to move everyone, literally everyone. Look at this. There's like more gates, like more doors on these sides. Which is like so annoying. Yeah, you guys are dead. You guys definitely need to move backwards quite a lot. Okay, yeah, we might be losing, guys. We might be losing this one. They are going to try and take that out. Let's move a lot of our infantry onto this side now, because if they breach this, this is going to be gone. We don't want that, do we? Go after this one. Go after this one. This is going to be pretty bad. Yep, yep, yep. Okay, this is done. Now, could you please attack this one? Because if you don't, they're going to breach, and they are breaching pretty easily, if I may say so. Let them sort of be stuck there, to be honest, because I feel like, okay, so they basically went in. We need more people. We need these guys to basically defend us. Come on, people. We need another infantry army. Zone in right there. Zone in. Come on. I know that more of them are coming from that direction. I hope that you guys will be able to take them out. I don't know. We'll see. The wolves are helping us out, obviously. I should have sort of seen this coming. Oh my days, what have I done? Okay, you guys, what are you doing? What are you doing? Seriously. What the flip? You! What the flip are you doing? Take him out, take him out. Once you do, I need you guys to go over here and be prepared. Okay, one thing that is happening, guys, just to let you guys know, is that these guys are moving in. We also need another big army, to be honest. These should be fine. Let's move you. Let's move you lot over to this side. Okay, come on quickly, and then we're going to move all of you onto this side. And we're going to attack from the back. Okay, come on, people. Why aren't you guys coming? Okay, come on. Like, again, this is actually helping us a little bit. A lot, actually, when you think about it. So, I'm going to be honest. Yeah, because they're, like, backlogged, so they can't really go in. And they are all being utilized properly. Ooh. Okay, so you guys come in. And you guys have to help us out. Obviously, these guys are going to be totally behind us. Which I don't know. Oh my days, guys, look at this. Okay, we have got to attack with even more army. Like, it's my fault. Obviously, we basically went on in this direction. Okay, I need you guys. Got these guys coming in. Okay, you guys definitely need to move in this direction. And you guys are okay. I'm also going to select this final infantry army to go up and fight these guys over here. Because again, this is like breached. So you guys definitely need to go here. I know things are really, really tough, but it's going to be fine because I feel like, ooh, look at that. They're just going up again. Okay, so you guys, they're coming down. That's fine because again, we are fine. You guys definitely need to move in. Okay, go on, go on. That's very good. Let them sort of take that long route. They're obviously not going to make it. I think we'll be okay. Okay, guys, I think we'll be okay. Yeah, going forward, I think we'll be okay. We've basically taken out a lot of them. There's like 66 of them, but we are pretty good in terms of going up against these lot. Seems like we've basically defended ourselves again, somehow, some way. We're not really having too much trouble. So that should mean we are good. Yes, no? Anyone stuck anywhere? I feel like someone is stuck somewhere. Unless that's like someone, no, yes, no. I can't find anyone, so that just means, guys, it literally means that the game is stuck a bit. It's just taking a little bit of time to catch up, so that's what we're gonna do then, I guess. We're gonna sort of wait for the time to run out, because literally there's no one coming in. I can't see anyone, and got like everyone saved, and got everything working. Oh, it's finally decided to work, finally, about flipping time. Okay, so that means we've finished day 24. And we've moved on to day 25. Awesome. So that means, guys, we're going to call it an episode right now. It's been like 40 minutes for me. Yeah, we've definitely got to sort of change some stuff. I'm going to have to rotate you, my friend. I don't know why you've provided me with a door on that side. Yeah. Add or remove ground door. I have no clue. I'm going to have to rotate you too. Yes, because, again, you did a bad thing. So I'm hoping that it will be okay. Anyways, guys, I'm going to leave it off right here, right now. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, remember to like, comment, share, subscribe to my channel, because all that stuff really does help me out. We've obviously got to get this started, which I'm just going to put in because I'm going to forget otherwise. Let's see. Hunter. It's not here. It's in resources. Yes, hunters. Hot. Here we go. Simple. Okay, so until next time, guys, it's going to be a goodbye from me, Sadman Plays. I hope you enjoyed this one. So until next time, it's going to be goodbye. So remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. So I'll see you next time, guys. So until next time, bye-bye.